Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we will be talking about one of the biggest problems threatening biodiversity, deforestation. But before starting, don't forget to like and subscribe and follow us on our social networks. Deforestation is caused by human activities. It is the large-scale destruction of extensive areas of flora in order to obtain their products. Around 17 million hectares of forests in the world are lost annually through burning or logging. In other words, the amount of forest that is lost annually exceeds the combined surface area of England, Wales, and Northern Ireland. The reasons driving deforestation are multiple. Rural populations need economic income for their subsistence, which leads them to use the forests that surround them in an unsustainable way. There are also large companies that excessively exploit forest resources or replace them with large areas of crops or monocultures, such as soybeans, extensive livestock, and others. With population growth and the extension of human settlements, much of the area occupied by forests has disappeared and has been replaced by large cities. However, it is important to recognize that not all deforestation is intentional. Deforestation can be the product of natural causes such as forest fires. Deforestation has severe negative effects on the environment, mainly because of the loss of natural habitats for millions of species of animals and plants. In addition, it is one of the main drivers of climate change, since trees are one of the main sources of absorption of greenhouse gases. Through the photosynthetic process, they absorb carbon dioxide and expel oxygen into the atmosphere. A single tree absorbs between 10 and 30 kilos of carbon dioxide per year, which is why 22 trees are required to supply the oxygen demand of one person per day. Due to the change in land use, 1,700 million tons of carbon are emitted annually, that is 20% of global carbon emissions. As shown in this table, currently the country with the highest deforestation rate in the world is Brazil, which contains one of the largest forest extensions in the world, the Amazon rainforest, 5.5 million square kilometers. In essence, commercial and agricultural interests are the main causes of deforestation in that region. The area of forest on the planet amounts to 4,000 million hectares, which constitutes 30% of the Earth's surface. As previously mentioned, 17 million hectares are destroyed annually. In South America alone, 4.3 million hectares are eliminated each year, followed by Africa with 4 million hectares annually. As always, it is important to know that we can all contribute in some way to mitigating a big problem like deforestation. Here are some ideas on how to do it. For every tree you cut, plant two. Reduce your use of paper. Don't forget that paper is a product of trees. Recycle everything you can so it doesn't end up as trash littering the forest. Reduce your consumption of animal products, especially meat from extensive livestock farming. Avoid buying products made with endangered wood species. And finally, share and spread the word about the problem to raise awareness. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you in the next video.